how to
twist.
I doubt that man, but not in the sense of him being put in here, but I doubt everything he tells us. Yesterday when those three ladies came on TV, I thought he was a butler. Why did they not put his driver, his housekeeper, or his very posh
friend? I thought they were his maids.
I thought he looks after them. Because I then said to him, oh, who are those people? Then he goes, he could have just said, he could have answered in a certain way, but he turned around and said, one of them taught me Greek and something, and the other two are her sisters.
Yeah.
I don't know, but his clothes don't say much to me.
Oh, yeah, I find that right away.
His clothes don't say much to me. He might have the accent because of his upbringing. I don't know, probably I'm just being nosy, but I don't think it. And I think he desperately wants it to win.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's... yeah.
8:05 p.m. As a reward for successfully completing the cleaning task, Big Brother has provided the housemates with a Chinese meal.
Yeah.
How fabulous.
Oh my God, I'm not talking a little bit.
Oh my God.
Vanessa, do us a favour. Keep this door open, pet.
Okay.
How exciting.
Oh my God. Chinese.
As Kamal is unwell, Big Brother has provided a bowl of clear soup for his evening meal.
Chinese.
All right.
Ding dong. Oh, me and this Chinese are going to get it on.
Why don't we just turn up every day and get Chinese every day?
That's what I'm saying. That's what I was saying.
No, but we'll get out of here 2-3 stones heavier. I'm a stone heavier already.
I need more weight. More weight for me is good.
There's some food on your chin, mate.
I don't care. Not right now. Where is it though, right here?
I don't know how you missed your goblet, but...
Here.
Hi.
That's all you're talking about?
How did you miss that mouth?
It's because I was eating. I was only a crumb. That was less than a morsel.
That's delicious.
That was less than a grain of rice.
I do not want Chinese food. 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 Chinese food will not enhance my life. I do not want Chinese food. I do not want Chinese food. I do not. Oh, I really want Chinese food. Oh, just one pork cracker.
9:55 p.m. Eugene and Derek are in the kitchen.
I'm coming out. Du, du, du. Du, 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 du.
Classic hit by Diana Ross.
Yes.
Actually, she did all right for herself, didn't she, being in the Supremes and managing to stay in the industry for, what, 20 years or something like that?
I'm missing Inesta Galante. She sleeps with me sometimes.
Who's she?
She's an opera singer.
Oh, right.
And she's often in my bedroom.
Is she, does she ever do Glyndebourne?
Yes, indeed.
Ah. Mm. I was surprised at that, and,
Mukosi and Kamal are in the bedroom.
I say, don't wet your hair, because if these break...
Wet it where? I'm not allowed to shower.
Really?
I'm banned from showering, I'm banned from going to the shower, I'm banned from using the bathroom, I'm banned from everything. I must stay in this bed. I'm banned from eating one prawn cracker.
Eugene, Anthony, Craig and Science are by the pool.
I think you were picked for me.
You are?
They put you on here as
for me. Yeah, that's the Olympia's thing,
isn't it? So you can't say that.
On top of it.
Yeah. Can you?
It was really gorgeous, but there's one in Glasgow and there's like...
You dirty bastard.
But they're very nice, but again, they've never become...
Oh, come off it like you wouldn't look at a fucking couple of... Like you wouldn't look at a girl's tits.
Do you remember? No, I don't know. Hello, but was it like...
You find it really hard to deal with, don't you?
It'd been 70s or before.
Don't you?
I've never been mates with someone like you.
I can tell you get uncomfortable sometimes. You get worried.
Just draw the line on some things.
There's something not right about the history of it.
Like what?
Let's not go on about this.
There's something quite odd about how it started off, I'm sure. There was something not quite...
Something, if it was the season started it and how they started
your face, you let me die. You're so disgusting.
That's one thing I never... That's one thing I never thought in the house that my favourite house person would be. I never thought that would happen.
Oh, it's nice that you said I'm your favourite.
How did they say,
what did you think of me in the beginning? You must have been a prick.
I thought you were a prick.
Really? Did you say that?
I don't think I said it.
What did you think of me? For the first couple of weeks?
I didn't have that much time for you, really.
Really? Did you think what a twat?
No, not because you weren't an absolute twat. I just didn't really have anything. I didn't really have anything to do with you, did I? I didn't really speak to you. I didn't.
One can arrange the kitchen in such a way that.
What a turnaround. You're now allied with
you
me.
You get the burger and
do you regret it?
Then the fries, then the drink. Yeah. And then go back rather than going to get the burger, coming back, going to get the fries, coming back, going to get the drink, coming back, and then going to.
I don't like back of these in this country.
I want to sit inside, like. I think we should sit inside.
In my opinion. I don't mind it, but.
Oi.
I prefer Burger King.
What did you have?
We had chicken chow mein, really like we had chicken Thai curry, we had a medley of vegetables.
Wait, I'm having a 5 minute skip.
Don't.
I'm having a 5 minute skip.
Who am I supposed to talk to?
Just sit, wake us up in 10 minutes. Will you wake us up in 10 minutes?
Every time I talk to you, you always fall asleep with me. You stay awake for anybody else that you talk
to. Shut up, man.
Yeah, for me, you
fall asleep. Oh, my God, what a nightmare of a boyfriend you'd be. What a nag. Pass that cushion. I want 10 minutes. Will you wake us up in 10 minutes? Got a bad head, man.
Don't stand up and be a nightmare of a boyfriend.
Go on, nagging on.
Go on, nag on.
Anyone else you have thought about for, apart from me?
Is it really that bad?
Oh, you're a nag.
Oh, do you hate me?
Shut up.
PM. Earlier today, housemates were informed that during the course of this week, Big Brother will lie to them on two occasions. Big Brother has given McCorsey instructions to read out to the rest of the housemates.
What is it?
Okay, here goes. Housemates! This week's nominations are optional. Oh. Housemates will be able to nominate in the diary room from 6 a.m. to 9 a.m. tomorrow morning if they so wish.
What?
Big Brother will not accept nominations outside of the above time bracket. To clarify, housemates are free to choose whether they nominate this week or not. The truth is out there, Big Brother.
Listen, you're there.
Tomorrow's nominations will not be optional. This is Big Brother's first lie. As nominations are compulsory, any housemate who does not nominate tomorrow will automatically face the public vote.
Okay, now listen, you guys. This could be a lie, but yet again, if you pass the 6 a.m. to 9 a.m. bracket, you might not be able to nominate. So just do
they
it.
They don't
anyway.
Usually mess around with nominations.
Exactly.
Well, the one thing they don't mess around with is things like nominations and eviction.
6 a.m.
tonight,
that's bullshit. Listen, yeah.
Yeah, I think it's best to just do it. And then if it's a right, then fair enough.
I think they're never sure.
This is, you know, the name of the game is drafting people out. I said, why don't we...